Alright. Diesel truck. Somebody put DEF fluid in it. Looks pretty good there. Coming out fairly clean, like it's supposed to be. But this is what the first 5 gallons looked like. So don't be putting DEF fluid in your fuel tank. Because it also crystallizes. Leaves all these little crystals in there. So that means the tank's got to come out. The filter neck's got to come out. And get all those crystals out of there. Don't do that.